business, and she works predominantly with wool, silk and other natural fibres, where she combines felting, embroidery and dyeing to create worked garments and accessories. Pam says she hopes to excite you with the possibilities and mysteries of this ancient craft of felt making as we continue to explore the endless depths of its potential for art. Gina's ethos is based on issues surrounding sustainability and ethics in design and business. She makes clothing that's comfortable, with quality and fit, and is influenced by a Japanese aesthetic in its simplicity and attention to detail. Thank you. us a bit about this passion that you have of upcycling and recycling?
Sure. I've always been an avid collector of things, especially secondhand bits and pieces, but I absolutely love recycling things. I've got this passion because in the beginning it was a means to an end, because I had no money, and if I was ever going to have any new clothes, it was a case of making them. And then it sort of developed from there, and my business has been running now for 10 years. And everything is a one-off piece. I don't repeat the style. I may repeat the style, but it'll always have something different about it.
Thank you. Community initiative for Newcastle, so that we can talk about slow wearing. You know, my sisters and I've been making clothes here, based here for 20 years almost now. So, and that's just a conversation that we have with all our customers. So it's really nice to be able to extend it to a wider community and share all our tips and processes and be inspired.
These are both male and female ladies. And I've mustered up the Bubba Rogers work for many years, so I'll be first to buy. She's a textile designer and artist who's gained international acclaim for her very innovative shibori techniques, which is that very well-loved ancient Japanese resist dye technique. She binds, she stitches, she folds and dyes and then overdyes, predominantly on silk, producing highly complex textiles. be ready to be all. Designers and father artists who most happily created this beautiful parade. So thank you all. And then to the wonderful models, Jackie, Anna, Ruth. You need to step forward. So Ruth, great. Alana, Beck, Lynn, Daniela, Petra, Sue, Wendy, Anne-Marie, Brad, Lewis.
Lewis.
He's gone.
Gone.
He's
gone.
He said he's the boss.
Did he?
He's
not to his father. And Glenn. The world is such a wonderful place having you in, Skip, so thank you. Things so magically and seamlessly happened due to Lynn Stoker, Wilma Simmons, and thank you, and Sam. Next year, so this is just something you would like to learn, then the goal is that throughout next year you will learn to do a lot of the work that's here. Then in winter, we'll do it all again. Thank you all for coming to this glorious display of colour and aliveness, and I'm very grateful. Thank you.